Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you kind of a fall foundation, like full face makeup, no eyes included or eyebrows tutorial. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thumbs it up if you did and comment down below what other kind of fall makeup tutorials or any type of makeup tutorials that you want to see, because I'm going to start making this like channel focused on makeup. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video and I will talk to you super soon. Bye! First thing that you're going to want to do is start by priming your face. So I'm just taking my Too Faced primer here and priming away. I really love this primer because it really helps my foundation to last all day and my skin to stay super smooth. So next I'm taking this Smashbox under eye primer and putting it literally underneath my eyes. You don't have to use an under eye primer, but I just find this helps mine not to crease. So next I'm just taking my foundation with a buffing brush and I'm just putting it on the back of my hand, and then I'm going to be dabbing it on my face. So I'm going to do it on my cheeks, my chin, my forehead, and I'm just going to buff all of that in really good. This foundation does look a little light for me, but don't worry, it matches my body. My neck and face just happen to be super dark. Buff, buff, buff. Looking a little bit weird here. I really love this brush because it definitely helps my foundation to go on smoother. I did used to use a beauty blender. You can use that if you have that as well. Just putting some foundation on so I can get it on my neck. Definitely key to, if you like have kind of a situation like me, to put it on your neck as well, so it kind of matches your body and you're not looking a little strange. So once you're done all that, you're gonna wanna take whatever under eye concealer you have, and this is just gonna help highlight underneath your eyes and make you look less tired. So I'm just taking a little flat angled foundation brush and I am dabbing on my concealer. And it definitely does look very light, that's okay. Like, it definitely helps to highlight, and you'll see after that I look a lot less tired. I'm just putting some down the bridge of my nose, in between my eyebrows, on my forehead, on my cheeks, and a little bit above my lips. So now I'm just taking my ring finger and just going in gently and blending all of that concealer out. Whoop, whoop. Getting rid of those under eye and dark circles. So now I'm just taking my buffing brush and just buffing all of that out, just so there's not so much product. Still buffing away. And then I just took a little bit more of the excess on my brush to finish highlighting underneath. And that's it. So next I'm going in with a setting powder. I don't really like the dewy finish, so I always like to have a matte finish on my face. So I just like to set my foundation, and I am going in afterwards with a different powder by MAC. That's a powder foundation just for underneath my eyes to help it last all day and it not decrease. So here I am pointing that I am going to, and I just gently dab the brush underneath my eyes so I don't like crease and smudge any of the product. So once that's all done, I'm just contouring. So I'm just taking this contour brush by Real Techniques and going in the hollows of my cheeks, along with getting on my jawline, my forehead, and my temples. And this bronzer is amazing because it smells and tastes like chocolate. So yeah, there we go. Just contoured away and now I have some awesome cheekbones. And I did get underneath my lip just to make it look a little bit fuller. Woohoo, we're all done. So that is the finished makeup look. I hope you guys liked it. And I'm just going in here now with some highlight. Just kidding, it's not the finished makeup look. I'm just going in here with some highlight to highlight my face. And I'm just highlighting where the light would hit naturally on my cheeks. So this definitely helps to bring out your contour, as you can see. And I really love this highlight. It's really nice for the fall. So now I'm going in with blush. I was really excited about this blush. It's actually one of the only blushes I own. So I'm just here dabbing it on the apples of my cheeks. I don't really put my blush in between my highlight and my bronzer. That's just a personal preference. You guys can do whatever you would like. So yeah, this is now finally the finished makeup look, the full face makeup tutorial. So that was the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'm just gonna quickly go through all the products that I used in the video. So the foundation that I used is this one right here, and this is MAC Studio Fluid with the SPF 50 and NC45. The brushes that I used, Real Techniques. This is the buffing brush, Real Techniques contour brush, the Sephora angled natural blush brush, and a foundation and blending powder brush for my blush. So, for contouring, I used the Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Bronzer, the Annabelle, I have no idea what shade this is, I'm gonna go with Blush On for my blush, and the Victoria's Secret Illuminating Powder that dropped. Super awkward. And next to Nude, the two face powders that I use are the Revlon Nearly Naked 050 Deep. And to set my under eye concealer, I use the Studio Care Blend Pressed Powder by MAC in Dark. To set my foundation and everything, I used this brush from Real Techniques. Oh, I found it. For my under eye primer, I used the Smashbox Photo Finish Hydrating Under Eye Primer. And for my face primer, I used the Too Faced Primed Poreless Skin Smoothing Face Primer. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thumbs it up. If you did, you definitely don't have to use these products. And I forgot one. And for my under eye concealer, I used the Glamouflage Heavy Duty Concealer by Hard Candy. And this is in tan. You guys definitely don't have to use these products. Just use whatever you have. And just follow the tutorial through. And it should kind of come out looking like this. I definitely like to over-highlight. You don't have to over-highlight. Do what you gotta do, girl. Alrighty, bye guys!